पूरा हरि जय संकीर्तन बिहारी जय जय सचिनंदन जय गौरहरी जय सचिनंदन जय गौरहरी गदाधर प्राण धन नदिया बिहारी गदाधर प्राण धन गदाधर प्राण धन नदिया बिहारी हो नदिया बिहारी जय गौरहरी हरी नदिया बिहारी जय गौरहरी जय गौरहरी जय संकीर्तन बिहारी जय गौरहरी जय बोलो हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे गोविंद राधे गोपाल राधे
जय जय
श्री राधा वल्लभ राज बिहारी श्री राधा वल्लभ
Govinda, Govinda.
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
Yeah.
रे वरधारी जय गोपी जन वल्लभ जय गिरिवर धारी जय गिरिवर धारी जय गोपी जन जय राधा माधव जय कुंज बिहारी जय हाँ जय राधा माधव जय कुंज बिहारी जय जशोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन जशोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन जशोदा जीवन बोल हरि बोल निताय गौर हरि प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि बोल
एनी कीर्तन एनी यू लाइक वेर इज कृष्णदास हाउ सर यू हैव गिवन नो आई सॉ हारमोनियम हियर आई सॉ वन डे Huh? Oh, she has brought. Then Krishnadas may do. Today we should do Munindra Vindra Vandita because we have done Namami Nandana. You remember? You remember this kirtan? So you should try to remember. तुम ये कार्य पे दूरे चले गए ले। तो दूरे चले गए ले। अल्लाह धारा। मुनिंद्र बिंद बंदिते त्रिलोकशोक हारिणी
कृपाकटाक्ष भाजनम मनोदमदाति अशेष हाव भाव धीर धीर हार अमेकमंत्रनाद मंजुर सलत समाजाजम सवनिक श्रीहमं कृपाकटाक्षभाजन मखेश्वरी क्रियेश्वरी सदेश्वरी ಕಾನನೇಶ್ವರಿ ಗಜೇಶ್ವರಿ ಗಜಾಧಿಕೆ ಶಿರಾಧಿಕೆ ನಮಸ್ತುತೆ ಇತಿ ಮದ್ಭೂತಂ ಸ್ತಂ ನಿಶಮ್ಮೈವ ಸಂಚಿತ ತಿರುಪಕರ್ಮ ನಾಶನಂ ಭವೇತ್ ತದಾ ವ್ರಜೇಂದ್ರಸೂನ್ ಮಂಡಲೆ ಪ್ರವೇಶನಂ ಕಟಾಕರಿಷ್ಯಸಿಹಮಂ ಕೃಪಾಕಟಾಕ್ಷಭಾಜನಂ. ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ
ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ
ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ
ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ
ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ
ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ
ಓಂ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರಿ ಬೋಲ್ ಗೌರ್ ಪ್ರೇಮಾನಂದೇ ಹರಿ ಹರಿ ಬೋಲ್
His name was first
Philippa,
but now we are giving his name Prem Lata. Prem Lata means the creeper of love and affection, and she is Radhika, Prem Lata. So she is the Sakhi of like Prem Lata. We will call him like her Prem Lata. प्रेम लता की
देन मरिया
मरिया से ओह यस वेरी गुड गुड डिवोटी टुडे वी हैव नेम्ड हर
मालती
दासी
वेरी शॉर्ट एंड गुड नेम
मालती हैज सो मच
Okay.
So much fragrance, and be like Krishna, charmed with the beauty and a smell of that malati. So Krishna and Srimati Radhika always to be in the groups of malati. So you can serve her in this way. Malati Devi ki.
Talpan Das.
Talpan Prabhu.
Balaram.
Talpan, where Baldev killed
Dhenukasura.
Actually, Talpan represents Baladev Prabhu, Balaram Prabhu. So, he is not Talpan, but he is Baladev Prabhu Das. So, Balaram Das Prabhu. Baladas. Now all will call Balaram, Balaram Prabhu, Balaram Das, Balaram Sakha, like this. Balaram Prabhu. Ki.
Then daughter Durga. Where is Durga?
Oh, you are Durga. Very good. We chant your name. Now?
Damodar Priya.
Damodar Priya. Very affectionate name. So much
Near and dear to Damodar.
Near and dear and beloved to Damodar. Himself Damodar. Damodar is controlled by Damodar Priya. Damodar Priya actually is Srimati Radhika. So, we have given her name, Damodar Priya ki.
Then we have Michael Heavy.
At first, he was representing Arishtasu. No? Where? In Radha Kundara. That is why Arista Sur killing Krishna made Krishna Kund to purify. But he is not Arista Sur for only making No. He was only pretending to be like that, representing Krishna pastime. He was doing only. Anyone who comes in the relation of Krishna, association of Krishna, he never be forever any demon or anyone. Though he has played the role of Arishtasura, but he has served Krishna. Now he is so much strong. You will all help him and give heartily blessings to this devotee, that in future he should be very qualified person. So we have called the name
Madhav Das.
Good name? Good name? Actually very good name. Very, very good. Now you are Madhav Das, Madhav Prabhu. Madhav Prabhu ki.
Then we have Kate Lucas.
Oh. Very good, good. What name was?
Before her name was
Katie.
And now name is Kanupriya.
Oh. Very good name. I have selected. Kanu Priya. Kanu Priya, you know? Priya means beloved. Kanu means Krishna. Krishna, beloved, is Kanu Priya. Very good name. So, Kanu Priya Devi ki. What I named you? What is your name? Kanu Priya.
Kanu Priya.
K-A-N-U means Krishna, Priya, beloved. Any more?
Urja.
Oh. Acha. Be there. Urja. Urja Malli, power. No name. Urja. So he will be called like Urjashwari.
Urjeshwari Devi. Herself, Srimati Radhika, one name is Urjeshwari. Urjeshwari means she is the Adhishtatri Devi of Urja.
Worshipable deity.
Predominating deity. Yes. So, you are now be called Urjeshwari Devi ki.
Then Fiona. Her name was Radha Vinodini.
Who?
Where's
she?
Oh, very good.
No change.
No change? No. Radha Vinodini is very good name. No need to change. So, Radha Vinodini ki.
She wanted to know the name, then the meaning.
Eh?
She wanted to know the meaning of her name.
Radhane Vinodini. Those who always pleases Srimati Radhika. Who pleases most to Radhika? Krishna himself. So Radha Vinodini, one of the dashi, which serves more. That may be also Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra, Rupmanjari and all others. So Radha Vinodini. Then? I have heard from that Hiranyakashipu told his commander, go everywhere, and if you are, you notice, you see that this person is favorable to Krishna, Vishnu and Hari, in any way, he has some link with Hari, at once give fire in his home. Take everything and either murder her, him, or you should
burn the house.
Huh?
Burn the house.
And tell him that go from my kingdom.
Chase him away.
Always you see that cows has some relation with Krishna. They give milk, butter and ghee, and this ghee is used in
sacrifice.
Vishnu sacrifice are pleasing Vishnu, so kill all cows. You know that the fruits of mango, banana and all are used in Krishna service, Vishnu service. You should cut off all the trees, green trees. You should see any person or anything which is has some relation, link with Hari, Vishnu, Krishna, Ram. You should destroy all these things. Also, you know that Kansa is ordered like sand. And that is why Agasur, Bakasur, Putana all went to Braja and began to do all these things. Kairi, his masters, all these things. But what became? In result? Result became opposite. They are all destroyed. No? We see that in this world something, those who have some relation with Krishna, they like to love and affect Krishna. They want to go towards Krishna. So many troubles, problems comes. But I think nothing to worry. In all times, Krishna has protected them, saved them. So he has not changed his mood of doing mercy. He is causeless merciful. So if you are, we are so much sincere in our Krishna consciousness, he will surely save us. maybe that some trouble, some problem may come, but if it will come temporarily, don't be worried for that. Be straight, very strong, as we explained Saranagati by examples of so many persons. So, I'm giving you this thing that be like Prahlad, be like Dhruva, be like Haridas Thakur, be like Sita Devi, be like all. And Krishna will certainly. But I am also praying you all that if you see any devotee suffering something, try to help him internally and outwardly. Don't miss this occasion. Any kinds of problem is coming to any sincere devotee, we should try to help. Also, we can be so much clever also. We should be like Akrur. Akrur, you know, when Kans was doing so much bad things, he pretended him to be one of his servant, Kans' servant, and concealed this thing that I am Krishna party. He never exposed. This is also a trick, but I think first is better on. If we will bear all these things, Krishna will say, oh, for me, he is in distress and suffering all these things. So he will be, his heart will be
melt,
and he will at once give Krishna prayer. Bandeham Sri Guru, Sri Yuta Padakamalam, Sri Guru Vaishnavansha, Sri Rupam Shagrajatam, Sahagan Raghunathanitam Tam Sajivam, Sadvaitam Savadhutam, Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam, Sri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagan Lalita Visakha. In one slok, pranam to Gurudev, pranam to our Shiksha Guru, pranam to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his associates, also Radha Krishna and their associates. Everything concluded in this slok. When we are hurry to do pranam to all, we can do pranam by this one mantra. Everything will come. And also there is a very short pranam, more than this also. What is that? Gurave Gaura Chandraya Radhikaya Tadale Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tad Bhaktaya. This is also. Anarpiti charin charat, this is shlok. Srila Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is explaining himself, but in Bangla poems, that is called Bangla Payar. In this, I have explained some payars. And I was in the last, I was telling Shakal jagate mure kare vidhi bhakti brajbhav paite nahi shakti. Krishna is thinking,
after disappearing from his
pastime
from this Vrindavan, Bhom Vrindavan. And he is thinking that in this world, generally, person have no connection with link with Krishna. They don't believe in Krishna. They are like animals. Dharme nahina pasubhi samana. Don't disturb. They are like animals and not good animals, like pig, hog, and ashes, dogs. Suffering so much, but yet wanting the same thing. They are beaten by the back legs.
Hind leg.
Hind
leg.
Hind legs. But even they follow that thing. Like insects, those have two wings. In the rainy season, they have wings. And if there is light, they go. And they are burned.
Moths.
They want to test fire. At once they burnt. So we are like this. So, having the shape of man and woman, they don't know who is God, what is God, who is Krishna, no relation. Eat, drink and be merry, only their policy. If anyone taking so much wine and falls down in the lane, any
drain,
and dogs are helping him in washing his mouth, they think that, we are king of all, whole world, entire world. We are monarch of all. They don't realize their bad stage. They are mad, but even thinking that all are mad. So these persons are like this. In them, rare are connected with Narayan or any gods, Durga, Kali, Hanuman and all. And among them, rare is Narayan Bhakta. And in Narayan Bhakta, lakhs and lakhs, rare is Krishna Bhakta. And in Krishna Bhakta, rare are doing Vaidhi Bhakti properly. And in them, very rare who are some interest in Raganuga mood, having some mood, having some greed to serve Krishna as Braj mood. Very rare. So Krishna is telling here that Vidhi Bhakti Braj Bhav Paite Nahi Shakti. Even we are doing Vaidhi Bhakti properly. What is that Vidhi Bhakti? Shravanam, Kirtanam, Smaranam, Padashivanam, Archanam, Bandhanam, Darsham, Sakyatma. We are doing all. We have also Guru, very bona fide Guru, like Narad. He initiated Dhruva, Prahlad. So many persons doing Vaidhi Bhakti. But this Vaidhi Bhakti cannot lead us to Prajabhav. Never he will give it. Aishwarya gyaneti sab jagat mishrita, aishwarya sithil prem nahi mor prita. Aishwarya gyaneti mor
jagata mishrita. All world, if doing Vaidhi Bhakti in real sense, so bona fide, having Guru, but they have no, they have only marjada mai bhakti. Bhakti, service mixed with opulence. Knowing that Narayan is Saraiswaryashali Bhagavan himself. Knowing that Krishna is almighty, supreme personality of God. They will never go to Vrindavan. Never they can serve. They cannot achieve this Braj mood. Aishwarya Jnaneti Sab Jagat Mishrita. Those who are doing Vaidhi Bhakti, almost all, only 1% or 0.5% or 1/100%. Very rare. Those who have some greed for that Brajbhav mood. Aishwarya Jnaneti Sab Jagat Mishrit, Aishwarya Sithil Prema Naimora Prita. I give something to them, those who are doing, and I give them what? Mukti or the service of Vaikunthanath. Malli. That chanting name, like Haridas Thakur, 3 lakhs. They are always hearing Purans and all other things. Vedanta. Also, so many Upanishads. They are doing all these things. They are doing bhakti like Prahlad Maharaj, like others. Vaikuntha jaya chaturvidh mukti liya. They go to Vaikuntha taking four kinds of mukti. One rejecting. What rejecting? To mix in Krishna. That is called Sayujya. They don't want. Annihilation of
soul.
Is that Sayujya. But four in something we can serve. So, if anyone having mukti, they can go in the lower part of Vaikuntha, not in Vaikuntha, in lower. And those will do Vaidhi Bhakti, like Ajamil, after that he did. Those who will have the Sangha of Society of Narayan Chaturbhuj Vishnudut, like them, then chanting, remembering the name of Krishna, Narayan, thinking that Krishna is also like Narayan. They will go to Vaikuntha and they can start them going there. They cannot serve Krishna in Vrindavan mood. You can read the meaning and purport.
Should I read both verses?
Three?
The two verses. Yes. 16 has a purport. Knowing my opulences, the whole world looks upon me with awe and veneration.
Whole words means?
What?
What is the meaning of whole word?
The entire world.
All Vaidhi Bhakta. Whole world means the demons and all.
No, those who
animals and all others, therefore no.
Only Vaidhi Bhakti.
Those who are worshipping demigods, for them it has not been told.
No.
Only those who are doing Vaidhi Bhakti, for them.
But devotion made feeble by such reverence does not attract me, purport. After his appearance, Lord Krishna thought that he had not distributed the transcendental personal dealings with his devotees in Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, and Madhurya. One may understand the science of the Supreme Lord from the Vedic literature and thus become a devotee of the Lord and worship him with the regulative principles described in the scriptures. But one will not know in this way how Krishna is served by the residents of Rajabhumi. One cannot understand the dealings of the Lord in Vrindavan simply by executing the regulative principles mentioned in the scriptures. By following scriptural injunctions, one may enhance his appreciation for the glories of the Lord, but there is no chance for one to enter personal dealings with him. Giving too much attention to understanding the exalted glories of the Lord reduces the chance of one's entering personal loving affairs with the Lord. To teach the principles of such loving dealings, the Lord decided to appear as Lord Chaitanya. Then the next verse. By performing such regulative devotional service in awe and reverence, one may go to Vaikuntha and attain the four kinds of liberation.
Yes. Krishna is himself name. There is no difference between name and Nami, Krishna. No difference between Madan Mohan, Govinda and the names. Krishna has mercifully come in the shape of Shabda Brahma, these names. Shabda Brahma, name Krishna name, Govinda name and all names. The names are of two kinds, prominent and secondary. Jagannath, Brahma, Ishwar, Paramatma, all these, Allah, all these names are secondary. Prominent names are Nrisimha, Ram, Narayan and all these. In prominent some, there are supermost names. Radhanath, Radhakanta, Madan Mohan, Govinda, Rashbihari, Rashdari, all these names. But even so, a man in chanting 3 lakhs daily name, and he has some offenses, some anartha, you know, something, anartha. Then this Krishna name, even chanting and remembering and hearing, worshipping of Krishna, 9 kinds of bhakti, even chanting so much name, but it will not give Krishna prem. No Vaikuntha, no mukti at all. Only it can give some appellance in this world, name, fame, money and all these things. If your name is Namabhash, then it can give all these things. What described?
Mukti.
And if a little bit of prem by Vadi Bhakti, then it will lead us to Vaikuntha. But not as bride. Krishna is not controlled by all this bhakti. Only he is controlled by 3 ways. The Shakha Bhava of Braja, the Varsalya Bhava of Braja, and the Madhur Bhava of Braja. Without this, we cannot attain and lakhs births. What to tell our births? In lakh and lakhs births of Brahma, even we cannot attain. Perhaps we have passed through lakhs and lakhs birth of Brahma, but still we have no connection with Krishna. In this very special birth, we have some connection. And if you are losing this, then you are losing everything. So don't lose your this best
fortunate.
Again he is telling, Yugadharma Parvartanu Nam Sankirtan. I will do Yugadharma.
And char bhave bhakti diya nachamu tribhuvan. And I will give four kinds of bhakti, braj bhav. Das sakh basal ang madhu. Oh. And I will make dance to whole world. Whole world means? In whole world where there are Vaishnavas. Relating to Krishna. Not whole world. Whole world means here only then. And where? Krishna will go in the shape of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. To also wild animals and all. Those who will come in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So he is telling, I will have to do it. Apani acharimu. Apani acharimu bhakta bhava angikar. I will take a mood of bhakta. What bhakta? Radha bhakta. I will take the mood of Srimati Radhika. And I will follow all the behaviors of Vaishnavas, having all the qualities of Vaishnava. And then I will teach others, otherwise anyone not take. Once it is a story, but a real thing. A father was very much worried that his son was always stealing some sweets. Sweets means good, you know, in Indian good.
Molasses.
And that is why the boy was always having some problem of so many sores here, there,
boils.
Coming down.
Boils.
What?
Boils.
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 Coming. Always. His father used to tell him that don't take this thing, sweets. Otherwise, it will more come. But he was not hearing. Then he went to his Gurudev and told that so much big problem for me. I cannot save this boy. Always his problem of spots here, there. If you will tell him, my boy, that you should not take, he may listen your order, follow, obey you, and then he may be.
He may give it up.
Yes. Otherwise, I am telling he is not giving up. Gurudev told that, come to this, take this boy again after 3 days. He went on with his boy, and after 3 days he came. Then Gurudev told, oh boy, my darling boy, you should not take this sweet, otherwise it is harmful for you. Understand? The boy told that, yes. You should follow my obey me. The boy told him, yes, I'm obeying. And he gave up this bad practice. Then again, the boy's father went to Gurudev and told him, why you could not tell the first day, why you take 3 days? He told that I was at that time taking that sugar myself. And if I'm taking sugar and telling him that don't take, he cannot abhor, he will have no power. So I should practice first and then tell to others. So we should practice bhakti yoga ourselves, be bona fide, and then try to preach. If you are preaching without practicing bhakti, you cannot preach. You are telling the same thing which I am telling. You are telling the same thing what Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami preached, same thing. But all listen him, all listen something to me. They will not listen, obey anyone other. Those who are not practicing. If Narad will come and tell anything to anyone, oh, give up, control your mind at once. Give up all your worldly desires. At once we can give, but I'm telling, but you cannot give. slowly you can leave. But if Narad will come, or any bhakta like Narad will come and tell this, that give up these things, badly thing. Give up your lust and everything, desire. At once we will see that, oh, you are so solid and strong, energy will come at once and you will give up. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling, I should first follow all these things myself, and then I should preach others. If I am not following myself, bhakti yoga, I cannot. I am Supreme Personality of Godhead, I am the Vishay of Bhakti Yoga. But still, I will have to be Asraya of Bhakti Yoga and follow me, and I should follow, and then I will preach. That is why he used to worship Krishna, chant Krishna. He used to do 9 kinds of bhakti himself, and then he preached. Why? Ismail?
Someone has a lung infection. I think Raj Balaba has problem in lung. He's breathing.
No,
it's not ganja.
Ganja? No, ganja. Then if it is ganja, then I will be mad.
Chinese herbs.
So here Krishna is telling, thinking, oh, come on with me. Katna minute hua bhai? How many minutes?
35
minutes se beshi ho gaya. It took 35 minutes.
Yes.
Speaking only 2 things. Then a kirtan, then something. You should do. You know the kirtan, Radha Krishna Pran Mor Jugal Kishore? If he can do, it is good. Radha Krishna Pran Mor Jugal Kishore.
Radha Krishna Pran Mor.
अपनी न कहले धर्म सिखाना न जाए यही तो सिद्धांत गीता भागवत कहे रेड द मीनिंग इफ वी आर नॉट फॉलोइंग आवर सेल्फ वी आर नॉट क्वालिफाइड टू प्रीच टू अनदर पर्सन. In Gita and Bhagavat, it has been clearly told all these things. What?
I shall accept the role of a devotee, and I shall teach devotional service by practicing it myself. Purport. When one associates with a pure devotee...
That's not the... Apanina kole dana
sikana dayana. It is coming.
Okay.
Coming.
What?
No heart.
When one associates with a pure devotee, he becomes so elevated that he does not aspire even for Sharsti, Swarupya, Samipya, or Salokya, because he feels that such liberation is a kind of sense gratification. Pure devotees do not ask anything from the Lord for their personal benefit.
Oh.
Even
after that. Well, very big.
No.
Yes, sir.
A few sentences.
Well.
Even if offered personal benefits, pure devotees do not accept them because their only desire is to satisfy the Lord. No one but the Lord Himself can teach this highest form of devotional service. Therefore, when the Lord took the place of the incarnation of Kali Yuga to spread the glories of chanting Hare Krishna, the system of worship recommended in this age, He also distributed the process of devotional service performed on the platform of transcendental spontaneous love. To reach the highest principles of spiritual life, the Lord Himself appeared as a devotee in the form of Lord Chaitanya. Then he says, unless one practices devotional service himself, he cannot teach it to others.
Yes.
The conclusion is indeed confirmed throughout the Gita and Bhagavatam. Hmm.
Anything more?
No problem. Hmm.
So, nowadays, to preach is very easy. You'll not have to practice yourself. Only distribute. Oh, what distribute? It does not know anything, ABCD of preaching. But he thinks, I am very good preacher. What doing? Only some distributing books, making money, uh, 25% giving to Mutt. And 75% taking himself. And he tells, oh, we are preaching, what you are doing? You are sitting and taking only Mahaprasad. See, we are preaching for the whole world. How we are preaching? And after some days, some months, some years, his all things are opened, and thus he is guilty, and they are driven out from there. All they fall down. So don't go to preach so shasta.
Cheap.
Don't go to cheap. You should practice something, and then tell something. If you are following all these things, something realization, then try to do that. Otherwise you cannot preach. You should be very, first you should be satisfied yourself. Jayatma samprasita. Atma, soul, becomes so happy by practicing bhakti yoga. Krishna comes in heart. And if it is not, you are cheating all others. Don't try to cheat. In world, we see all these things, cheating persons. They are not cheating, but they are cheated. Krishna is cheating them like this. They think that we are cheating others, but they are cheated themselves. So don't do all these things. First, try to chant, remember yourself, having some satisfaction, so much a strong faith, realization something, then preach. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that, Jare dekho tare koha Krishna upadesh, amara agyaya yuya taro idesh. He was so powerful and he told and he gave power. Can you give? Tell anyone who are drinkers, those who are like this, will they follow? They will give a mota danda on your head. Maps solve problems. So we should do like this. We can carry out our orders of Guru. We can obey. Like postmans, sometimes. Sincerely doing. Then there will be some effect. Otherwise no. Again his Krishna is thinking. Jugadharma pravartan hoy ansahite amabina onne nare dite prem braj pramadite. Jugadharma. What is Jugadharma of Satyayu?
Satyayug, remembering, meditating. Tretayug Dharma, Yajna. Dwapar, worship. And Kaliyug,
Namaskar.
So these four can be done by Ansahite. Ans means Ansavatar. Like Mahavishnu. But they cannot give Braj Prem. Any of them. Narayan also. He will have to come in the shape of Krishna. Ram cannot give, but he will have to come in the shape of Krishna. All are same, but their functions are divided. There comes Krishna himself, but according to rush and power, all the functions are divided. So Krishna alone can give this thing. No? So he is telling that anyone cannot give this Braj Prem without me. Only I can give. So we will explain it next day from fourth. There is so link between them. So prepare for to hear that how Krishna took this mode of Radha and what he did, how he did, we will explain it tomorrow. Today, Gaur Premanande. Any Kirtan? Mahamantra.
Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu.
Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Govinda Radhe,
Radhe Radhe Govinda, Govinda Radhe, Radhe Radhe Govinda, Radhe
Govinda Radhe, Radhe Radhe Govinda, Govinda Radhe, Radhe Radhe Govinda. Govinda Radhe,
Radhe Radhe Govinda,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Jayo, Jayo, Gora Chande, Aroti Keshobha, Jayo. Sing
Haribo, 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 Harib